changing your hair. Thus, in a recent interview with Bustle, grooming guru Jonathan Van Ness of Netflix's Queer Eye reboot, which I love, by the way, says he believes it's important for everyone to compliment their hair. Mm. He says that when you say negative things like, my hair is so fine and thin, I hate you, that bad juju goes directly to your hair.
Whoa.
So instead, Jonathan wants you to hit your hair with a few I love yous each day to give your hair healthy energy, you know? So,
okay.
Ladies, what nice things would you say to your mane?
Well, you know, I have a conversation with my wigs in the morning. Now, this one is Keisha. Keisha, please, just, you know, Keisha, just stay right here.
Stay together.
You know, just, that's all. Just stay on my shoulders. You know, make sure that it's on my head, right? And Keisha usually listens. Now, you know, Johnny's, that's what the other one is called, the short, blunt one.
Uh-huh.
She does whatever she wants to do. But we're working on it. So I truly do believe that you can talk positivity into your life and into your hair and into your body.
Into your life.
All of that.
Absolutely. Yeah. Definitely be positive. And I think it's in general. It's not just about your hair. It's about you as a person. If I'm beautiful, I'm strong, I'm smart, I'm this, you got to tell yourself all types of stuff. And then eventually, you'll believe it and it'll be part of who you are.
So when you say your hair.
Listen, as much negative comments as I get on the daily about my hair, because I don't know why people have an issue with it. I love it. I'm fabulous.